Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. It's been a strong and a beautiful night, and you all have been very, very patient. So, yes, you can applaud yourselves. My name is Sushmita Sen, and I'm a proud mother of two very beautiful young ladies, one of whom is already ready to be a model. May I please, I'm a little scared with her on the stage. Ma, where is my ma? Okay. Everyone, ladies and gentlemen, my mother. I need to come back to a point where I can see you all. I believe in serendipity, ladies and gentlemen. I believe that dunya mein jo bhi hota hai, kisi wajah se hota hai. It's not an accident. Every single human being in this room tonight is here for a reason. And that reason is that the age of the Aquarius is on its way by December 2012. Have you heard of it? Oh, no, you haven't, huh? Age of the Aquarius is when women will rise. It is a time when we will come to the awareness of the female strength. It is not a coincidence then that tonight we have this wonderful platform. God bless you, Leelavati Hospital. God bless you, Manish Malhotra. God bless you, Lubna Adams, Vipul Bhagat, Sangeeta, all the beautiful ladies that participated tonight who are also moms. Because when we do this, we create the single most important awareness. I have been blessed to be born in a family to a mom and a dad who raised me just as a human being. They didn't differentiate between a girl and a boy. So I never grew up, like many of us blessed people, realizing that this is what happens to the girl child in the smallest of districts in our country. We'll not get into statistics. You know why? Because it's depressing. We're not going to talk about the cruel things that happen to them because we have to focus on stopping it. We've harped about the problem. We know the problem. But as Mother Teresa once told me, just a year before she passed away. She changed my life, I tell you that. I was 18 years old and I went and met her in Kolkata. And I told Ma that, Ma, you know, I see so many babies. There must have been about 55 cribs in there. And they're all girls. They don't have boys, or do you have a separate room for boys? So she says, no, we had only 4 boys and all have been adopted. These are only the girls. And the reason she smiled about it, she said, these are the lucky ones. They didn't end up in dustbins. They ended up for it with a future where somebody, a loving home, is going to recognize the fact that there is a reason why the law of nature says to you, I will not let you choose. When you become pregnant, you will not know. You shouldn't if it's a girl or a boy. That is law's nature of keeping the balance between the nurturer and the provider. When we kill the nurturer, ladies and gentlemen, we create an imbalance that we will be so sorry in generations to have done, because life will stop to exist the way we see it. I made a promise that day that I'm going to, okay, let's clap. I know, this is just something very, very close to my heart, and I can't stop talking about it because I just keep feeling ki agar aap itni choti si cheez hum samajh lete hain ki jab log duniya badalne chalte hain to dar jate hain. You can't change the world. Are you crazy? There's just so many number of people doing all numbers of things. How do you change the world? Don't worry about it. The world will change on its own. You change one life. You change one thought. You tell one father, today, truly, you're a blessed man. Because not only do you have a girl, you have the womb of the universe. She will then nurture life beyond, right? And so, with all of your blessings and all of my country, that despite being an Indian woman, you gave me the courage to be a single mother, every day asked me about my Renee and my Alisa. You've given me, as you should, every girl child this opportunity. Because God, as my greatest truth, I tell you, all of us here, stood on our own 2 feet because we are capable. And that nobody can take away from us. Ladies and gentlemen, you're beautiful people and you've been a tremendous source of strength for me my entire life. Tonight, take that strength home, change one opinion, one life. I'll do that with Renee and Alisa. You do that with whoever you want. I love you people. Thank you very much. And ma'am, Poonam Dhillon, it's a very beautifully organized event. We should all look forward to doing more of this. Salaam Shukriya. Allah Hafiz. I love you too.